Sziasztok! Kezdjünk egy új történetet. ...2038. augusztus. Egy picit előreugrottunk az időben. És ezek már mi vagyunk. Családi kép. Hopp. Megmentjük. Ilyen akváriumot én is el tudnék viselni golyónyomok nélkül. Hop, hop.
Please, please, you gotta save my little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. We need to go.
You can't do that. You... Why aren't you sending a real person?
Meg kell mentenünk egy kislányt, de az anyuka nem rajong az ötletért, hogy mi megyünk oda helyette, illetve egy ember helyett.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
Itt a főnök.
It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Have you tried its deactivation codes?
The first thing we tried. Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Ő se lesz a barátunk. Elég valószínű, hogy fegyvere van. És most ezt, hogy megtudtuk, nőtt is a sikernek a esélye.
Thank you.
kislány és az android barátok. Most mégis túlszul ejtette a kislányt. Szóval valami történt.
Oh.
Ez a kislánynak az apukája lesz. Ó, három lövést is kapott. Ezek a visszajátszások menően néznek ki. Mennyivel könnyebb lenne egy nyomozás így. Ott a fegyver az asztal alatt. Jó, a kislány is már vele volt a lövöldözéskor, és a rendőrrel is találta, és utána lőtte le. Ott a fegyver. Az androidok számára szigorúan tilos bármilyen típusú fegyverviselése. Legyen így. Nem visszük magunkkal. Jó, szóval benne vagyunk a hírekbe. Illetve nem mi, hanem maga a szituáció. Ezt még itt meglássuk. Nézzük a cipőt.
What are we waiting for? We should take that.
Ez Ez a nagyobb baj, hogy már elég valószínű, hogy a kislány is megsérült. Ezt pedig már tudtuk. Jenci, szia! Igen, most kezdtem. Már egyszer végigjátszottam amúgy, csak régen, és most újra nekiültem.
Stay back! Don't come any closer or I'll jump!
A cél az, hogy megmentsük a kislányt. Bármi áron. Elsősorban az a cél, hogy a kislányt megmentsük. Most itt. Azt mindenképpen.
You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me.
Igen, most egy kicsit a kislányra is ki van bukva.
She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
Pedig aztán nem tehet róla.
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right? I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with. There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me?
Uh-oh.
Can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
The situation is under control.
There. I did what you wanted.
Legyünk racionálisak.
Let the hostage go. You have no other choice.
I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Okay. I trust you.
Na jó. Igen, tudom.
To me, Connor.
You lied to me.
Szemétségnek szemétség, de legalább a kislányt megmentettük. Meg az is szemétség volt, hogy ő megölte a rendőröket. ugye itt, amikor legutóbb játszottam, akkor Connor Emmáért ugrott, és végül lezuhant. Ott az lett a végkimenet.
This is the top of the range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' home care. Elementary school.
Good afternoon.
Can I help?
Wow.
This is exactly
Karakterváltás.
At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range.
Ő lesz ott az emberünk.
And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and labor.
Jens, miért pont Kara?
An excellent choice. Contacts emergency service. If you'll just follow me, we'll process the order.
How much is that?
The NPA fund is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions.
Thank you.
Come along.
And we're good.
Can I go figure it out?
Yeah, right back.
I don't like this guy.
There it is. It was a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Tessék itt a haverod.
Really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it.
Az kocsi persze.
See. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it. Meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Egyébként ennek az embernek a fejére van írva, hogy milyen geci. Te élnél ebben az időben? Mármint, hogy így 2038 androidok közt. Nem? Én nekem vannak dolgok, amik tetszenek benne. De tény, hogy amire itt a játékban is majd kitér a munka lehetőségek, meg nagyon sok minden, igazából így megszűnik az emberek számára. Mert hogy felváltanak minket az androidok. Igen, igen. Igen, itt a videón is látszódik, és egyébként a Karának teljesen az arcára vannak írva, mint hogyha így teljesen át tudná érezni ezt az egészet. Ez a kislány volt ott a boltban, nem?
Would you like to go home now?
Yes, Rose. Yes, I think that's enough.
Here. Let me help you.
Oh. Oh, thank you, dear.
Hop hop. Az androidok titkai.
You plastic idiots. I want this done by four.
Igen, itt is arról van szó, hogy elveszük a, illetve az androidok elveszik a, az emberek munkáját. Hopp, nem is mehetünk át a piroson. Igen, Markus a szép szemű. Te hot dog. Hát de nem olyan, olyan érdekes, ilyen zöld szeme van. Hello?
Hey, move it. You're scaring away my customers.
Uh-huh. És nem is ad nekünk.
Are you deaf, you plastic fuck? I said move it!
Uh-oh. Hát nem zabbantunk.
This is supposed to be in base 7.
Igen, ez a bácsi meg elég nagy hangot ad annak, hogy nem szeret minket. Hello? Slaves are becoming the master. We can no longer live without them. They're in our homes, our schools, our factories. They take our jobs. They mind our children. They care for our old.
Why do you look at me so, demon? I know who you are. I can see through you. You are the one by whom the evil will come. You are the one who will destroy Detroit.
A bácsi kicsit kibukott ránk.
We can no longer live without these slaves obeying our every selfish desire. We prefer to live with machines than with the...
Ez a bolt annyira jól néz ki. Nem, amikor megvettük, akkor már egyből járt hozzá a magyar felirat, és nem volt olyan opció, hogy drágább lenne. Nem hiszem. Sőt, kifejezetten azért is lett a Detroit, mert elég kezdő játékos vagyok én is, és az is az, hogy magyar, sokkal könnyebb. Egy ilyen festőműhelyt én is elfogadnék, ahol így a falakon minden ki van rakva. Menő. Jó. Arra emlékszem, hogy itt balhéba tudtunk keveredni a tüntetőkkel. Egy kicsit megagyabudjának minket. ha arra megyünk. Itt, itt. Ők. Bátok ember.
Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up.
Kíváncsi vagyok egyébként, hogy a rendőr az kötelességből küldi el őket, és véd meg minket, vagy szimpatizál velünk. Ugye arra igazából nem derül fény.
It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
Damage it, I'm gonna have to find you.
You're gonna take your job next. You see how you like it.
Okay. Let's go, run along.
Meg jó, hogy ilyen strapabíró a festékes doboz. Na jó. Hopp! Hát lekéstük a buszt. Az is igaz. Látod, mondtam, hogy címszemű. Na, most kimaradt az utcazenész. Hol volt az utcazenész? Itt a haverod. Mekkora. Itt a kislány is már várja. Nem akarok bemenni. Nem.
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess.
Ja, mert szar rá itt az agyát.
You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
Ne úgy, hogy Alice, hanem Alica. Hogy Alice?
TV on.
Hűha. Tiszta Mary Poppins. Megyek, azt rendet csinálok. Vagy a Nanny McPhee.
Depends on what you need. Yeah, yeah. I can get that.
Hello.
Yeah, yeah.
Szegény, hogy fél.
I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. You know.
Dehogy nem, hogy ne félnék. Nem egy családbarát élethez élő emberke lehet. Sőt, még számlákat se fizet. Hűha. Akkor se élnél ebbe a világba, hogyha lehetne egy karád? Térj vissza Todd házába, és ha én nem akarok. Hülye. És ahogy elindul egy ilyen kis durham nála, egyből az Elise-be bújik a... Vagy a kanapé alá, vagy a kanapé alá, a kanapé mellé, az asztal alá. Tiszta lelki terror. Nem meglepő. Hát én másra gondoltam, hogy más csinál. Hát kétértelmű volt, na. Cuki az a plüss róka.
Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
Jó, bele kéne köpködni. Ne. Akár. Szennyes újra mosása. Az kemény.
You like playing out here? You look bored. Would you like to play a game?
Nem unatkozik szerencsétlen kislány, hanem fél. Micsoda! A kérdelek tudod úgy lősz fejbe, mint valami őzikét, mikor az éhenhalás szélén állsz. Mert le lehet lőni, tudod? De itt? Vagy majd a végén? Hop hop.
You shouldn't mess around with my stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Don.
You stay the fuck out of my business unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Don.
Nem mondom, hogy nem értem meg. De amúgy meg mosok, nem a cuccaik, ezt kotorászom. Hülye köcsök. Hol a porszívó? Igen, azt tudom. De az elit előtt. Ezt úgy kéne, hogy ő ne lássa. Mindegy, majd befogjuk a szemét. Nem tudom, hol a porszívó. Lehet a mosókonyhába. Hát itt nincs.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
Out
of the way, for fuck's sake!
I'm sorry, Todd. It won't happen again.
Hülye köcsök. Megyek már, megyek.
That's a pretty toy. What's its name?
Hmm. Na, itt a haverod szobája. Ágyi poloskát kéne az ágyába szórni. Jó sokat. Ezt a szart nézi. Mármint, hogy amúgy a jégkorong nem szar, csak... ő bármit csinál, a szar. Jó. De majd szólj rám. Hát ezek az önvezető autók egyébként már tőlünk sincsenek olyan hú de messze. A pisztolyt tudom. Megvan.
Watch it.
Anyád.
I just want to tidy up your room a little. I only need 2 minutes. Is that okay, Alice?
Nem tudtam, csak egyből ránézett. De visszamegyek, megnézem neked. De... kihúzta a fiókot, belerakta az antidepresszást, és utána visszacsukta. És nem engedett semmit csinálni vele. Látod? Vissza ide. Semmi baj.
Alice in Wonderland. Of course.
Semmi interakciót nem tudunk most a kis csajjal. Alice-szel.
Seems you like reading.
Rocky rendezte Todd szobájában, de... De ott mit hagytunk ki? Na most.
I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you. You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me.
Tényleg az kiderül, hogy az Alice-nek az anyukájával mi történt? Na nézzük a kincses ládát. És itt terül fény a titokra.
Doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing. I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife, huh? Fucking loser. Can't get a job. Take care of his family. Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up. You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! am I doing? I'm sorry, honey.
Rendőrt kéne ráhívni. Azt csukják le.
You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Na, mit hagytunk ki? Porszívó. De nem találtam meg a porszívót. Nem tudom, hogy hol lehetett. Madár. Ó, oh, droid madár. Ez milyen morbid már, hogy a szemén keresztül kapcsolta be. Legalábbis úgy nézett ki. Ébreszt fel Carl-t. Jó, mondjuk azért ez a két sellő faroklábú kisbaba a csilláron se néz ki olyan hű, de jól. Az is igaz. Hogy szétrántotta? Hogy szét van varva az öreg?
Good morning, Carl.
Good morning.
It's 10 a.m. The weather is partly cloudy, 54 degrees, 80% humidity with a strong possibility of afternoon showers.
It sounds like a good day to spend in bed.
I did go to pick up the paint that you ordered.
Oh, yes, I've forgotten. That is the difference between you and me, right, Marcus? You never forget anything.
Show me your arm, please, Carl.
No.
Carl. Thank you.
I just opened my eyes and I'm already gritting my teeth. Humans are such a fragile machine. They break down so quickly. All this effort to keep them going. Hey, what happened to your clothes?
Oh, it's nothing. Just some demonstrators in the street, Carl.
What a bunch of idiots. They think they can stop progress by roughing up a few androids. I hope they didn't harm you.
Oh, no, no. They just pushed me around, Carl. I'm fine. Okay. I'll take you to the bathroom now.
Yeah. Na, itt a macska. Na, várj.
Anything special on the agenda today?
Yes, there's the opening of your retrospective at the Museum of Modern Art. Mm. The gallery director left 4 messages asking to confirm your attendance.
I haven't decided yet. We'll see about that later.
Okay.
What else?
Just your usual fan mail. I've already answered.
Hoop.
Any news from Leo?
No, Carl. I can call him if you like.
No. No, don't bother.
Ó, a Leóval is lesz valami összetűzés, azt hiszem. Alapvetően az a cél, hogy az egész játékot barátságosan vigyük végig, meg békésen, szóval az ilyen verekedésektől is tartóztatom magam. Na jó, most már én kezdek el szédülni. Hát ilyen rezenéstren arccal tűr mindent.
I'm starving.
Well, your breakfast is ready. Bacon and eggs, just the way you like them.
Thank you, Marcus.
You're welcome.
De fura hangja van amúgy a tolószéknek. Ja, hogy ez így már itt kész is. Hát azért a Kárnak szívesebben hozok reggelit, mint a Toddnak a sört.
Thank you, Marcus. Television. Why don't you find something to do while I finish my breakfast?
Sure. Okay, Carl.
Television off. Mankind is so depressing. Nothing but greed, stupidity, and violence. 5,000 years of civilization just to get to where we are.
Jó. Ó. Milyen stílusban játszunk? Legyen. Jó. Semmi baj.
Something has changed in the way you play. Sometimes I think you have more humanity than most humans. One day I won't be here to take care of you anymore. You'll have to protect yourself and make your choices. Decide who you are and want to become. This world doesn't like those who are different, Marcus. Don't let anyone tell you who you should be. Let's go to the studio.
Azt hiszem, itt festeni is kell majd.
Let's see where we left off. Remove the sheet.
Na, itt van a 70 dolláros festőkészlet. Nem, abszolút nem, sőt, nagyon menő az a... az állvány, amivel fest. Ó, és nem csak fest, hanem szobrászkodik is.
So, what's your verdict, Marcus?
Nekem tetszik.
Yes, there is something about it. Something I can't quite define. I guess I like it.
The truth is, I have nothing left to say anymore. Each day that goes by brings me closer to the end. I'm just an old man clinging to his brush.
Lehet egy kicsit kiégett.
But enough about me. Let's see if you have any talent. Give it a try. Try painting something.
Paint? What would I... painting what?
Anything you want. Give it a try.
Persze. Szobor legyen, az asztal, vagy a Karlnak a festménye. Jó.
That is a perfect copy of reality. The painting is not about
semmi baj, megvárlak én, ráérek.
Interpreting, improving on it, showing something you see.
Carl, I don't think I can do that. It's not in my program. I...
Go on, go, try it. Grab that canvas. Do something for me. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Trust me. Try to imagine something that doesn't exist, something you've never seen. Now concentrate on how it makes you feel and let your hand drift across the canvas.
No. Android, emberiség vagy öntudat? Android, aggodalom, kétségek, fogoly. Jó, az nem lett rossz.
Oh my god.
Na, itt van Leo.
Hey dad.
Leo.
Leo.
I didn't hear you come in.
No, I was in the neighborhood. I thought I'd stop by. It's been a while, right?
You all right? You don't look so good.
Oh, yeah, yeah, I'm fine. Hey, listen, I need some cash, Dad.
Again? What happened to the money I just gave you?
It just goes, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, you're on it again, aren't you?
No. No, no, I swear, it's not that.
No, don't lie to me, Leo.
What difference does it make? I just need some cash, that's all.
Sorry. The answer's no.
What? Why?
You know why.
Yeah, yeah, I think I do know why. You'd rather take care of your plastic toy here than your own son, right? Tell me, Dad, what's it got that I don't? Smarter? More obedient? Not like me, right? But you know what? This thing is not your son. It's a fucking machine!
Leo, that's enough! Enough.
You don't care about anything except yourself and your goddamn paintings. You've never loved anyone. You never loved me, Dad. You never loved me.
Hú, hát itt jó sok minden kimaradt. Bár nem. De az a kép az nagyon tetszett, amit festette Markus. Rajta volt a szép szeme. Mindenkit leszkennelünk. Hello?
Lieutenant Anderson. My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife. I looked for you at the station, but nobody knew where you were. They said you were probably having a drink nearby. I was lucky to find you at the fifth bar.
What do you want?
You were assigned a case early this evening. A homicide involving a CyberLife android. In accordance with procedure, the company has allocated a specialized model to assist investigators.
Well, I don't need any assistance. Especially not from a plastic asshole like you. So just be a good little robot and get the fuck out of here.
Érveljünk.
I think you should stop drinking and come with me.
Hát ez elég gyenge érv.
understand that some people are not comfortable in the presence of androids, but
I am perfectly comfortable. Now back off before I crush you like an empty beer can.
Na jó, hívjuk meg egy italra, hát ha megkedvel minket.
I'll buy you one for the road. What do you say? Bartender, the same again, please.
See that, Jim? Wonders of technology. Make it a double. Homicide.
Instructions are to accompany you to the crime scene, Lieutenant.
Listen, I don't give a fuck about your instructions. I told you to wait here, so you shut the fuck up and you wait here.
Hát.
Josh Douglas from Channel 16.
Kiszállunk.
This is a homicide.
I'm not confirming anything.
Az androidok nem lesznek záratosak az esőtől.
Androids are not permitted beyond this point.
It's with me. What part of staying in the car didn't you understand?
Your order contradicted my instructions, Lieutenant.
You don't talk, you don't touch anything, and you stay out of my way. Got it?
Got it.
Evening, Hank. We were starting to think you weren't gonna show.
Yeah, that was the plan till this asshole found me.
So, you got yourself an android, huh?
Oh, very funny. Just tell me what happened.
We had a call around 8 from the landlord. Lieutenant hadn't paid his rent for a few months, so he thought he'd drop by, see what was going on. That's when he found the body.
Itt lesz még a tettes.
Well, it was even worse before we opened the windows. The victim's name's Carlos Ortiz. He has a record for theft and aggravated assault.
Na jó, hát addig szaglászunk mi is.
According to the neighbors, he was kind of a loner. Stayed inside most of the time, they hardly ever saw him.
Now, state he's in. What worth calling everybody out in the middle of the night? Could have waited until morning.
I'd say he's been there for a good 3 weeks. We'll know more when the coroner gets here. There's a kitchen knife over here. Probably the murder weapon.
Any sign of a break-in?
Nope. The landlord said the front door was locked from the inside. All the windows were boarded up. The killer must have gone out the back way.
What do we know about his android?
Not much. The neighbors confirmed he had one, but it wasn't here when we arrived. I gotta get some air. Make yourself at home. I'll be outside if you need me.
Oh, itt is ez a vörösség van, mint a Toddnál. Jaj, de jól néz ki a bácsi.
is perfect. It's way too neat. No human rights like this. Is this written in the victim's blood?
I would say so. We're taking samples for analysis.
Az android szex hivatalosan is jobb. Hát jó.
Chris, I want full analysis on the narcotics.
Főleg Karával, mi?
Door was locked from the inside. Killer must have gone out this way.
There are no footprints apart from Officer Collins' size 10 shoes.
Well, this happened weeks ago. Tracks could have faded.
No. This type of soil would retain a trace. Nobody's been out here for a long time.
Hol lehet az utolsó bizonyíték? Valamit kihagytam. De mit? Mert itt az újságot ezt elolvastam csak. Igen, az oké. De itt a bizonyítékoknál még egy hiányzik. És nem tudom, hogy mit hagyhattam ki. Az áldozatot kell megnézni. Ó, oh, megvan. Ő. Thank you.
stabbed 28 times.
Yeah. Seems like the killer really had it in for him.
Ne legyek vele túl kedves. Jó.
Lieutenant, I think I figured out what happened.
Oh yeah? Shoot, I'm all ears.
It all started in the kitchen.
Nem, a fürdőben.
There are obvious signs of a struggle. The question is, what exactly happened here?
I think the victim attacked the android with the bat.
That lines up with the evidence. Go on.
Android threw the chair.
No, that can't be right. It doesn't fit the evidence.
The android stabbed the victim.
So the android was trying to defend itself, right? Okay, then what happened?
The victim fled to the garden.
Your
story makes no sense. You gotta stick to the facts.
The living room.
And he tried to get away from the android. All right, that makes sense.
The android murdered the victim with the knife.
Okay. Your theory's not totally ridiculous, but it doesn't tell us where the android went.
It was damaged by the bat and lost some therium.
Lost some what?
Therium. You call it blue blood. It's the fluid that powers android's biocomponents. It evaporates after a few hours and becomes invisible to the naked eye.
Oh, but I bet you can still see it, can't you?
Correct.
Megvannak a vérnyomok.
Hey, what are you doing with that chair?
I'm going to check something.
I'm going to check something.
Hello? Nem merem megígérni, hogy nem fogok. Ott van. Egyébként a babától jobban megijedtem, mint most, hogy elfutott ott az android, illetve a deviáns. Hello.
I was just defending myself. He was gonna kill me. I'm begging you. Don't tell him.
Connor, what the fuck is going on up there?
It's here, Lieutenant!
Holy shit. Chris! Ben! Get your asses in here now!
Annyiból jó, hogy itt nem volt választás, hogy én lehet, hogy nem adtam volna fel. Mármint a deviánst. Ó.
Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Ooh, spaghetti.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. Then when I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house, what do? I go out and hire a fucking android. What a joke. Of course, androids are so fucking wonderful. Fail. They're never tired. Never sad. They're so fucking perfect, they ruined my fucking life. What are you looking at? What's your fucking problem?
Szegény gyereket folyamatosan terrorizálja.
Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off. You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant. It's all your fault.
Daddy, no.
It's all your fucking fault.
Okay.
Come back here right now! Yes! It's all her fault. I know it's her fault. You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move, or I'll bust you worse than last time.
Hát pedig fogok mozdulni.
Took off without a word.
Thank you. Öntudatra ébredtünk. Vitatkozzunk Toddal, vagy védjük meg Alice-t?
Fuck out of here. That's an order!
No! I want you to leave her alone.
You want? What do you mean you want? What are you gonna do? You gonna shoot me? Is that it? You gonna shoot
nem me? Lőjük le. Hát így meg főleg nem.
You have a problem. I think we need to fix that.
Nem ez volt a terv. Hát, biztos csak a bolonyai került rá. Ó, de én nem akartam lelőni Toddot. Mármint amúgy dead, nem. Ugye, amikor én legutóbb... játszottam, akkor harcképtelen lett, és megmenekültünk. És úgy jutottunk ki, hogy végül nem öltük meg Toddot. Igen, tudom. De te mondtad, hogy vegyem elő, szóval... Ez a te lelked, nem szárad.
Good That was by far the most boring party I've been to in the last 25 years. Every time I go to
Nem
one
baj.
Of these, I ask myself,
megbirkózunk a helyzettel.
What the hell am I doing here? I hate cocktail parties and all the schmoozers that go there.
Well, it's a chance for all those people who admire your work to meet you.
Yeah. No one gives a damn about art. All they care about is how much money they're gonna make out of it. Come on, let's have a drink. Oh, the excitement of this whole thing has made me thirsty.
Meglátjuk. Most egyelőre iszunk
Scott,
egyet, Carla.
Absolutely.
Mondom, iszunk
okay,
egyet.
But you know what your doctor would say.
Yeah, well, he can kiss my ass. I'm old enough to choose my own medication. Did you leave the light on in the studio?
Uh-oh.
No, I'm sure I didn't.
Call the police.
Detroit police, what's your emergency?
This is Carl Manfred's android at 8941 Lafayette Avenue. We've just returned home and found the lights on. There may have been a break-in.
A patrol car is on the way.
Let's go check it out. Marcus, no, I'm gonna come with you.
Nah.
Leo.
Oh, look who's here, my father's plastic toy.
Leo. What's going on?
You refuse to help me, so I'm helping myself. It's crazy what some people pay for this shit.
Don't touch them.
Look, they're all gonna be mine sooner or later anyway. Just think of it as a down payment on my inheritance.
Marcus, get him away from there. Get him out of here.
Listen, you should go before things get worse.
All you ever do is tell me to go away. What's wrong, Dad? Not good enough for you? Not perfect like this fucking thing?
That's enough! Get out! Right now!
What makes it so special anyway, huh? What's it got that I don't...
Leave him alone!
Come on! Let's see what you got!
Marcus, don't defend yourself, you hear me? Don't do anything.
Go ahead, hit me. What you waiting for? Think you're a man? Act like one.
Stop it!
Doesn't matter too much of a pussy.
Stop it, Leo! Stop it!
Too scared to fight back, you fucking bitch!
Nem akarom. Hol van a gyógyszere? De az itt van bent a műteremben? Oh.
Oh, right, that's right. I forgot you're not a real person. You're just a fucking piece of plastic.
Oh, Leo, leave him alone.
No. I'm gonna destroy you. And then it'll just be me and my dad. I'm gonna tear you apart. And nobody's gonna give a shit. You know why? Because you're nothing. You hear me? You're nothing.
Carl, no!
Carl.
Humans. Fragile machines.
Carl, don't leave, okay? Please don't go. Don't leave.
Remember, Marcus. Don't let anybody tell you who you are.
No. No. Dad. No. Please.
This is all your fault. This never would have happened if it weren't for you. The android. It was the android.
Oops. De nem volt sehol az, hogy be kell neki adni a gyógyszert. Na, most jön a kihallgatás. Szóval ne legyek túl kedves, de ne legyek agresszív se. Hűha. Ó, a pia után vehették volna be.
How long were you in the attic? Why didn't you even try to run away? Say something, goddammit! Fuck it. I'm out of here.
Hoo-ha.
We're wasting our time interrogating a machine. We'll get nothing out of it.
You always try roughing it up a little. After all, it's not human.
Androids don't feel pain. You would only damage it. And that wouldn't make it talk. Deviants also have a tendency to self-destruct when they're in stressful situations.
Okay, smartass. What should we do then?
I could try questioning it.
Milyen cinikusan állak hozzánk.
What do we have to lose?
Vonalon belül, okay.
Go ahead. Suspect's all yours.
Sikarj kivallomást! Hát neki nem olyan szép a szeme.
What the fuck is it doing now?
Jó. Önmegsemmisítés alacsony. Na most izgulok.
You're damaged. your owner do that? Did he beat you? You recognize him? It's Carlos
Again.
Ortiz. Stabbed 28 times. That was written on the wall.
Hát, hogyha a 100%-ot eléri.
You're accused of murder. You know you're not allowed to endanger human life under any circumstances. Mert, hogy értem, abba a kis
vonalkába kell lennie.
Do you have anything to say in your defense?
Ah.
If you won't talk, I'm going to have to probe your memory.
No! No, please don't do that. What? What are they gonna do to me?
Igen, értem.
They're gonna destroy me, aren't they?
They're going to disassemble you to look for problems in your biocomponents. They have no choice if they want to understand what happened.
Why did you tell them you found me? Why couldn't you just have left me there?
I was programmed to hunt deviants like you. I just accomplished my mission.
I don't want to die.
Then talk to me.
I can't.
Nyomás gyakorlás.
28 stab wounds. You didn't want to leave him a chance, huh? Did you feel anger? Hate?
Uh-oh.
All right. Everything is going to be okay. You're a machine you were designed to obey, so obey! Tell me what happened. Okay then, don't talk. What do I care after all? I mean, I'm not the one accused of murder, right? Confess and I'll protect you. I promise I won't let anyone hurt you.
He tortured me every day. I did whatever he told me, but there was always something wrong.
Visszahoztam, talán.
He took a bat and started hitting me. For the first time, I felt scared. Scared he might destroy me, scared I might die. So I grabbed a knife and I stabbed him in the stomach. I felt better. So I stabbed him again and again until he collapsed. There was blood everywhere.
The sculpture in the bathroom, you made it, right? What does it represent?
It's an offering. An offering, so I'll be saved.
RA9. It was written on the bathroom wall. What does it mean?
The day shall come when we will no longer be slaves. No more threats. No more humiliation.
Magwam.
We will.
What Why did you write "I am alive" on the wall?
He used to tell me I was nothing. That I was just a piece of plastic. I had to write it. To tell him he was wrong.
The sculpture was an offering. An offering to whom?
To RA9. Only RA9 can save us.
When did you start feeling emotion?
Before he used to beat me and I never said anything. But one day I realized it wasn't fair. I felt anger, hatred. And then I knew what I had to do.
RA9. Who is RA9? Why did you hide in the attic instead of running away?
I didn't know what to do. For the first time, there was no one there to tell me. I was scared. So I hid.
I'm done.
Chris, lock it up.
All right, let's go.
Leave me alone.
Don't touch me.
What the fuck are you doing?
You shouldn't touch it. It'll self-destruct if it feels threatened.
Stay out of this, got it? The fucking Andrew's gonna tell me what to do.
You don't understand. If it self-destructs, we won't get anything out of it.
I told you to shut your fucking mouth. Chris, gonna move this asshole or what?
I'm trying.
I can't let you do that. Leave it alone now.
I warned you, motherfucker.
That's enough.
Mind your own business, Hank.
I said that's enough.
You're not gonna get away with it this time.
Everything is all right. It's over now. Nobody's gonna hurt you. Please, don't touch it. Let it follow you out of the room, and it won't cause any trouble.
The truth is inside.
Szegény úgy, hogy mindenki be van szarva. Mármint, hogy úgy szó szerint. Na jó. Én úgy érzem, hogy ez egész jól sikerült. Azt hiszem, most jön a Kara és az Alice-es rész.
We
Egyébként igen. Lehet, hogy nem sikerült volna, hogyha nem mondod. Jó, a boltban nem megyek be. De akkor most egyből menjünk a motelbe?
Listen, we have nowhere to go. She's exhausted and it's pouring rain. Can we just stay for a little while?
This bus is going back to the depot. There's nothing I can do.
Find somewhere to spend the night.
Jó, akkor először elmegyünk a mosodába.
Come on, Alice, we've got to hurry. Warm in here.
Megvan.
You'll feel better in no time.
Még jó, hogy a srácnál volt ilyen pici mellény, ami jó az Alice-re. Hello? Jó, most megpróbáljunk bemenni a boltba, vagy megpróbáljunk menni pénz nélkül a motelbe. Jó, bolt. Na, gyere lány. De hova tűnt? Ja.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
Yo, yo, motel.
That's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight.
Átmentünk a piroson.
We're not going in?
We can't, Alice. I don't have any money. We have to find $40. Or go somewhere else.
Hűha. Oké. Akkor kaja, a kassa és a drótvágó nem kell. Csak ennyi, jó. Hát reméljük, hogy sikerülni fog.
Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
Aha, itt van az a kis róka, amit szeret.
Can I help you?
I'm with a little girl and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Look, this is a convenience store lady, not the Salvation Army. I can't start handing out cash to every bum in the neighborhood.
Okay, now. A kamera ne rám nézzen. Fegyver? Még mindig nálunk van a fegyver? És honnan tudom, hogy mikor néz rám a kamera?
Look, I'm sorry.
Yeah, right. Just get the hell out of my store.
Jó, hát ezt elcsesztem.
Come on, Alice. It's okay, Alice. We're gonna find some place to sleep tonight.
Esküszöm, nem láttam a kamerát. De van csokink. De az jó arc volt. A maga módján.
An abandoned house.
Check up.
We'll be out of the rain.
Kara, I don't like this place.
I know. But it's just for one night, and no one will look for us here. We need a place to stay. Do you know anywhere we could spend the night?
Hát mindegy. Megnézzük az autót.
Looks abandoned. Stand back, Alice. Dry inside, and nobody will find us here.
I don't want to sleep in there. Can't we find a better place?
We're better off staying, Alice. The important thing is for us to be safe. And it's just for tonight.
De az miért? Miért nem jó az autó? Ajaj.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why can't we just be happy? I don't know, Alice.
Szegény Alice-nek milyen lelki terrort okozott a Todd.
Promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever.
Na jó, hát erre a részre viszont abszolút nem vagyok büszke. Hülye bolt. Nem. Így ez kimarad. Egyébként hosszú távon lehet, hogy jobb is. Na, ennyit Markus szép szeméről. Amikor én végigvittem először a játékot, akkor ugye a végére a Connor nőtt a szívemhez. Nem tudom. Meglátjuk. Nem volt tervben, de egyelőre nem is nagyon tudom abba hagyni. Hát mivel nekem ez most még egy ilyen új dolog, egyelőre csak a kód volt. Ott is inkább a Plunder. Meg most a Detroit. De a Fall Guys is tervben van még. Fú, elég para a hely amúgy. Ez a droid temető.
I'm an AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you.
My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact the nearest Cyberlife maintenance center.
Na, így már legalább látunk valamit. vajon van még egy ugyanolyan modell, mint a Marcus? Aki ugyanúgy néz ki. Mi legyen, elvegyük a csajtól? Vagy ne? Jó. Akkor vissza. És hova tűnt? Igazából... Ha úgy veszük, ő innen már úgyse tud hova menni. Szóval... Oké, működünk. Most már csak fel kell jutni. Kijutottunk. Volt egy olyan rész, amikor a Karának meg kellett változtatni a kinézetét. Azt kihagytuk, vagy majd lesz? Köszönöm. Bocsánat, történt egy kis technikai malőr. De. Nagyon szépen köszönöm, hogy itt voltál idáig velem. Tök jó volt. Ha még tolom, akkor találkozunk még ma. Ha nem, akkor holnap ugyanúgy ilyen dél körül lesz folytatva szerintem a játék. Lehet, hogy ezt a részt, hogyha végigértem itt, akkor én is abba hagyom, tartok egy kis szünetet, és akkor vagy este, vagy pedig holnap találkozunk. A menetrendbe úgyis be lesz írva.